Hello YouTube, it's viewers, subscribers, and everybody else in the remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and today we're going to continue this let's play of Stellaris Sci-Fi at War for Mod Masters. And so we see some of the other guys expanding their territories. Good. Anyway, last time, well, we started to build up, we saw the... we saw the hive, and we saw the race. Wait, overall? No capacity. Oh, okay. Don't worry, I got the capacity for so much more. They are also expanding, and we have these guys, an unidentified empire. Who the heck are you guys? Meh. No biggie, they're not... They're not any of my concern. We also know that Coruscant and these guys over here. So Coruscant is a Gothic Empire, so he has some fun neighbors. Anyway, so right now we're colonizing the P5X777 Prime and getting a second colony ship ready to go. And so we will. 15
months. Anomalous surface variable detected.
Nice. Like I was saying, okay, 15. What do you do? Devolving food, dress growth, trapping us, static attractions, blah, 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 blah. Nothing I care about.
Technological acquisition successful.
Oh, heck yeah. So, what's next? Morning, maybe. Wait, cruiser? Odd, I've got. Odd.
Construction complete.
Shouldn't be afraid, I got the new ship class in more. Oh well. Can play the level. So what? Oh. Oh. Oh yes, 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 please. I want that. Where is it? Oh yeah, I most definitively want that.
Technological acquisition successful.
Nice. Got a deflector.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Maybe it'd be for now. Don't touch that. Okay, I could go for pulse weapons, but I want better shielding. Then again, this is gonna be quite useful, but I can get it any other time. Right now, I want better deflectors. On a related note,
system survey complete.
Yeah, it's a destroyer. We don't want missiles. Yes. So again, escort behavior. Keep the missiles and fusion reactors. 1, 2, 1, 2, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Construction complete.
Ah, perfection. So, what shall I call you? You, back to work. And you, I can colonize now.
Construction complete.
Oh heck yeah, that's gonna be awesome. So much power, so little time.
Almost approved.
On that note, bit of mining station over there. Doing trade, good, the supplies, and resources are getting...
Anomalous surface variable detected.
1-5, don't be a jerk. And distribute. Good, that's good to know. Keep at it. So, let's see, what was I thinking? Oh, right, the ship design. I was designed the destroyer. So, ship designer.
Planetary settlement procedure initiated.
Yes! My economy is getting a bit down. I still have plenty, so that
anomalous
should be...
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Good. So... Oh, I want that! Okay, free ship. And I'm dying to get my hands on this system. And by the way, how are the planets? I want the blockers. Oh, good. I can make a zoo. Cool. Geothermal, nice, 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 nice. Man, this is gonna be one heck of an energy planet. So, I should probably dedicate this one planet exclusively for research. I wonder if I get a new candidate for that. Oh, and before I forget, I wanted to talk about this at the beginning of the episode. I think the music probably has been solved. As you can see, it's down here, the hole. And the song that was playing was deactivated, so I have absolutely no idea what the heck was that all about. Anyway, let's see if I can just... Stop! Oh, we have the huts! Sup, dude? You're all gonna die! Anyway, other upgrade, blah, blah, blah. Let's see. And they don't like me. Well, good to see. Good to see that stuff. Those, something never changed. He's coming at a destroyer, but there's no large. So. Ah. I was saying, there's no large. Thing for the destroyer, so interesting. Well, we'll see what else it brings. I could have sworn I odd, very odd indeed. Anyway, let's see what. Why is there no music? Yeah. There we go. Come inside. Yes. Okay. There we go. On. No idea why the music suddenly stopped. Oh. The heck? Why did the music stop when I opened this menu? Whatever. I'll take care of you in a second. Let's see, what should I call you? Decisions. Pyramidoid? Let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. No, 6. No? How many do you have? Okay, drag the back. Okay, rule 7 it is. Rule of 7. RO7. Have a nice ring to it. You! Start off! Question, can I make it so that it has 7 weapons? I could with a torpedo mount, but I'm not gonna. Yeah, so... Odd. I wonder why the music stops once I open that. Anyway.
Special project complete.
Excellent. Why can't I pick it? It's one of those things where I get almost enough, but not quite. So.
Technological acquisition successful.
Yes.
System survey complete.
Yes. Oh, heck yeah. Gimme. So, let's see. Can I? Please.
Construction complete.
I got enough. Come on!
System survey complete.
Hate when these bugs happen. Though it's odd. Eh. Interesting. Anyway, time. Why aren't you working? I got more than enough. Actually, none of them are. I hate this kind of bugs. Whatever, let's see what else do I have. Okay, yeah, ship speed, repair speed, upgrade costs, missile speed, rocketry, armor, ship hull points, militaries, body, body, blah, blah, blah. Weapon damage, starship troopers. funny. The problem is, if I start another one of these, it's going to take me quite a while. Wow, this really is a bug. Well, hopefully it won't be too much of a problem. One can dream. Anyway, let's see. Prosperity. Discovery. I think I'm going with discovery.
Construction complete.
Maybe. Actually, this is an interesting problem. Let's see. This is all about experiences, so. What I want is more alongside economics. Unfortunately, these guys aren't allowing me. Huh, interesting. Problem. So, let's see. Actually, I can only access these five. That's interesting. Why? Leader cap. 5 points. Capacity. Development. Can use development. What do you give me? Unfair, research speed, engineering. So, yeah. Interesting. Right, interesting indeed. The puppy cost is good, but this is all around trust caps and stuff, and I have absolutely no interest in that. Ship costs. Actually, this one, though. You're going to be useful, but later. So, I'm going with the discovery thing. Though, it's odd. Why wasn't that thing working?
Comlink active.
Okay, construction ship. You've got a lot of work to do. Quite a lot of work indeed. Woo! Look at that energy deficit. I need another construction ship. Most definitively. But still colonizing. Doing fact. So move your asses.
Comlink.
And active. You? Why? Oh right, you're the armada I got from the
Comlink.
You're the guys I got from. Oh? I think you're a cruiser.
Comlink active.
Oh! Nice. So, get back home.
Comlink active.
Okay. On to Assurance Beta to rejoin the fight. Deserves a target. Nice. I think. Yeah, it's a cruiser. Anyway, I'm gonna have to work.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research? So, yeah, if in future episodes you see the Ascension thingamajigs change, you're probably going to know why. It's that these ones were broken and totally not working. Redundancy is redundant. So I had to adapt something different. Yo. Start off. So, who are they? Some guys over here. Interesting. Anyway, shouldn't I get the... Yes, I just got it.
Course approved.
Okay, over here, where's the tree? Right over there. I need all of the power I can get my hands on, because my economy is suffering right now. Fascinating indeed. I love this system. I just straight up love it. So, I'm not gonna colonize it just yet. I have the money, I just don't have the power.
Construction complete.
And a... This is gonna be... Dang it. Oh well, can't power this up without losing out.
Construction complete.
Course approved.
So, construction approved.
System survey complete.
Do the mining station while I don't colonize that thing. In the meantime, spaceport! Do your thing. You. 2 more months.
Planetary settlement procedure initiated.
Good. Good, 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 good. So, construction ship, you're doing jack and squat, so get busy. Chop, chop. We got much to do.
Planetary surface settlement established. Anomalous surface variable detected.
Okay, time. Spaceport, missiles, go. Surface. I don't want you there. I want you here, but I want you there. Also... And that's all my money. Yay. So, construction ship. Wait for it. Let's see. Ooh. Ooh la la. So, let's see. Where was it? Come on. I saw that. I know I saw a tree. Right? Ah, there we go. Okay, good. So, how's the ZPM on it? Okay, so we're doing the thing. Intriguing. I still don't have any level 5, so for now it's just intriguing. I need more power! Also, 10. Spread out, but 10 minerals nonetheless. Oh, wow. Getting that thing. Okay, that's one of ours. So, yeah, it was ours. Nice.
Construction complete.
Add your command. Add your command.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research. Ooh, 10. Ooh, 8.
Course approved.
As soon as you're finished. Let's see. Due to the Roman name, I'm just going to call it Roman.
Construction complete.
Because why not? Just because in Roman numer.
Course approved.
Roman numer. Ah! Okay, that's set. Let's see, where to
construction
next?
Complete.
Okay, the power is balanced out, so
system survey
you go there,
complete.
And you go there. Okay, good. I'm powering up nicely. Surface. Good. guys in Federation. What's up, dudes? You're all gonna die. Nothing personal. It's just what we're programmed to do. That note.
Link active.
You guys, march. And I need to loot it for you. I got plenty of influence, so... Let's see, weapon range. Oh, yes, weapon range.
Comlink active.
Missile is all about weapon range. Now that's a proper stance.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research, you're good
Comlink
at it.
Active.
Okay, everything going according to plan now. So, I need more power, so... Build a thing, and build a pump for the thing. Oh no, wait, after you're done...
System survey complete.
More research. Good.
Construction complete.
Course approved.
Okay, let's see. Anything else of interest in this system? Just the basics, so... So. Any trees here? Another cruiser. Another one? Okay, go here.
At your command.
Go do the thing. Okay, powering up quick and nicely. So, how's the spaceport?
Technological done. Acquisition successful.
What again? Good. Unity... Maybe... That's too long. Not interested. Army upkeep. So, another tile blocker or Unity...
System survey complete.
I want this. Kinda badly. But I also... Okay, time. Let's see my planets. Okay, the locusts are being taken care of. Surface, you have nothing. And... Mountains aren't actually that big of a deal. At all. So, Unity Focus building it is. Also, any physics research around? No. Pity. I'm taking territory from these guys, aren't I? Yes, I'd say I am. 15, not interested. 21. That, on the other hand...
At your command.
So, let's see. Construction ships are doing the business. Good.
Construction complete.
Let's see, anything else I want to colonize while I wait? Yeah, I'd say I do. But let's see our options. Nope. Nope. Maybe. Quite a nice planet. Nothing extremely special, but that's what also what makes it interesting. Oh, Sand Dune World. Didn't notice that one. Oh, delicious. Delicious is. Delicious indeed. Yes, I think I want that. So, well, let's wait a month, boys. But after that, I got a mission for you. And the perfect place to put it, since we don't need food. Right over there. Okay, construction ship, you're doing nothing. That's a problem. So go do stuff. I don't have the money because of course I don't.
Special project complete.
Okay, now I do. Let's see. Where do I want to put you?
Planetary surface settlement established.
Yay! More money. 360. 270. Oh, I see a 4. I'm going to colonize that. Not really. So, yay! More research. Go, 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 go! Oh, wait. Actually...
Course approved.
Give me some more power. And you are 20. I'm going to colonize you, and you too. Good, actually. Really good. Oh, right. Time. So, build me a mine, then build me the relay thing as soon as I've got the money.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Yes, keep doing it. Keep going. We're almost there. Hey, would you look at that? I think I just found
construction
my...
Construction complete.
Research planet.
Construction complete.
Oh, that can be bad. And a pop as soon as you're done. Construction ship,
approved.
You're doing nothing. Again. That's bad.
At your command.
Course you.
Approved.
Okay, let's see. Go get me some research. So, spaceport. Need to wait. But first things first.
Construction complete.
Oh?
Course approved.
Oh.
Planetary
yes.
Alert. Tile blocker expunged. Construction complete.
Okay, now to wait until I got the money for the pop.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Come on, get the experience. I need a level 5 to start the Lost Civilization thingamajig. You pop. Wait for it. Wait for it.
System survey complete.
Good. Battlefields. Destroyed. Whew, that's gonna be expensive. The locusts. Well, flamethrowers.
Course approved.
Still need the fuel. Oh well. Okay, you're doing the thing.
Your command.
Research that, will ya?
Course approved.
So, let's see. What to do next? 2, 1, 2. Research, then build the mining later. So. Next colony ship is almost ready to go. And boy oh boy, these systems are really good. Still, I think I'm going to need another research vessel soon, since these two
aren't... Construction complete.
Exploring fast enough for my taste.
Construction complete.
Any which way. Oh, interesting. Okay, Unity, how long until the next one? 20 months. Acceptable. In the meantime, you're still doing the thing. Spaceport.
Construction
for
complete.
It. One more month. And we'll be ready to go.
Course approved.
Okay, what to do with you next? More power, yeah, probably a good idea. I know I'm not in deficit anymore, but I need a bigger stockpile. Once I get the proper fleet, things will get messy. Really messy. So, surface, building, that's good. Asteras, so...
Construction complete.
You're still building. Well,
construction complete.
In time for more science, I suppose. Also,
special project complete.
Oh, interesting. A bioship. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Anyway, and build pop next month. Let's see. And again, that's the reason why I'm not upgrading anything just yet. Building the stations gives me the money back a lot faster.
Technological acquisition successful.
What'd I get? Yes, cruiser. Again, I could've Ooh la la. Sensor station.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Let's see, what do I want? 5 batteries? Ooh. Science lab 2. I think I'm going for these guys. It's fast. A crystal pyramid? What have these organics been doing?
At your command.
Someone's in for a little surprise.
At your command.
Okay, he's 4.
Someone's in for a little surprise.
You're level 4 and you're level 4. So what's your... Oh, level 5. Never mind. I'm a moron. Okay. I've got enough for 2. Let's see. Which one will give me my money back faster? Not that one. Pity. I think I'm exhausting those. The really good ones. Getting rather thin. On the other hand, this one
course approved
is going to be rather profitable indeed. This one, not so much. Okay, 45 months for them to pay themselves back.
Planetary
and then some.
Settlement procedure initiated.
Somebody's building a frontier outpost. Another fighting fire. Maybe
planetary
I should...
surface settlement established.
Good. Oh! Woo! I don't think I want to build anything here. Not for now, anyway. So, my power planet has been chosen. Of course, we need that. And the pop to accompany it next month.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Ah. Gas drain signal. Huh, we should investigate that. Maybe there are squishies we can kill. Research. Oh. Yeah, don't worry, I'm on it.
Construction complete.
Okay, good. Let's see. What to do next? Since we can't to just destroy these guys just yet, anyway. How much would it be? 33. Yeah, sure. Now let's wait 2 months for the next pop. Actually, only one. I'm complaining. Not at all. So let's see. Spaceport. Okay. Good. Going. Spaceport being built. Spaceport yet to start.
Construction complete.
We can have that.
Approved.
So, Fascinating.
Construction complete.
Huh.
System survey complete.
Spread out. 10, I'm not gonna colonize that.
Construction complete.
Course approved.
And you, what to do with you? Nothing right now since I don't have the money. Nice.
Construction complete.
Oh, right. Bop.
Course approved.
Again, I'm pretty sure I stole this when I colonized this system. Should I? Maybe.
At your command.
Well, he's already had the order, so... Now I'm just
special
waiting...
Special project complete.
On screen! Interesting. Quite interesting. Gaseous life forms. Yeah, ouch. Those fanatic organics. Don't worry. They'll be exterminated soon enough. Sure. I'll help you out. Science. Go to. Okay, let's see. Level 3 or higher.
At your command. At your command.
Okay, so you're not, so... Drop everything you're doing for now and go take care of it. Anyway, 2 more turns until the next...
Construction complete.
Good. 2 more turns until I got enough money for the next starport, so... Good. Again, right now it's just me capturing territory and powering it up. There isn't that much combat because, well, I have no interest in any of the targets. Actually, let's see. Aliens, there's one aliens. Only 3 months. Let's get this over with.
Course approved.
You. How many? 3. Dang it.
Construction complete.
Actually, not 3, 2.
Course approved.
The frick's wrong with me? Go build that. I think I'm used to the organic version of the prosperity tree. Those 30 less minerals do stack up.
Construction complete.
As the game goes on. Well, more research. Can't say no to that.
Special project complete.
Good. Huh. Yeah. Got to agree. They're not organic intelligent life, so what
course
do I
approved.
Care? Yeah, thank you. Nope.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research. Okay, go build that. 90's good, but I want more. Spaceport still building. Give me all the power. So, surface, still building. You are not building. I have to fix that. Wait for it.
Go. Special project complete.
Which one? Crystalline entities. Interesting. Okay, start.
Special project complete.
Oh. Oh, good. Oh, well. Good luck, dudes. And be lucky you weren't in our sights. Anyway, let's see, where was I? Restoring enemy cell gunship, blah blah. Ancient mining drones, precursors, pirate ships. We had scuffles with the pirate ships? Interesting. Wait, these are. Oh, they're destroyed. Oh, I get it. Those, okay. Go to. Wait, what was that? Ah, the Crystal Pyramid, right. That's what the one I was looking for. And, okay, he said 10 months. What was I researching again? The deflectors. Oh, no. I am not wasting that much time. I want that thing. 7 months, heck yeah. Okay, keep going.
System survey complete.
Good. Good, good, good. The construction ships are going to the places. Good. New research. Fractal ship research chain. Oh, heck yeah. These are some of the Star Wars. Star Wars ships in, on the mod. Building base speed. Not interested in my network. Not interested. Oh, heck yeah. That's gonna be very useful. The Fractal Ship, it's another mod. You get some of the Star Wars ships.
Construction complete.
After you're done there, I'm not gonna colonize that, so go do that thing here.
Approved.
Good. Steaming the 90.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research, I want you to gain experience until you are level 5, come on. Huh. Odd, this shouldn't. Oh, okay, they have a colony. How about the race? Interesting. How are you doing? Only 3. And another one. Still broken. Frack.
Construction complete.
I might have to change this. Let's see. Scientist recruitment cost. Most definitively, this is bugging out. I might need to change it. Don't want to, but oh well, we can always have what we want. Huh, that's a rather high star. So, let's see. Over here, what else is there of interest? This one.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Back in my hands again. The planet isn't that great, that's the problem.
Technological acquisition successful.
Intriguing. Anyway, science ship.
At your command.
Construction complete.
Good. Oh, new research. Approved. Heck yeah. So what do next? Energy
grid. Anomalous surface variable.
Frack!
Detected.
Okay, we're going to war. Their fleet power is superior, but the rest is equivalent. EGE, I need to beat a lot of ships. Great. Okay, guess we're going to war. Dang it. Safe research. Sure. No. Genji grid thingamajig. Anyway, Shuras. I'm at war now, so not an option. So one of you and one of you and one of you. 100? Woo! Anyway. Active. We are at war, and fortunately I got plenty of spaceports to provide defense. Also fortunately, I got a good economy.
Course approved.
Not as good as I'd want to be, but I have a good economy nonetheless. Alright, I want your planets.
Course approved.
Okay, so
construction complete.
Where will they attack first? Now, this is a little late for that, but it's gonna pay off in the long run. Still,
construction complete.
My fleet isn't. Oh. Huh. Interesting.
At your command.
Never mind. Just keep doing what you're doing. Okay, so where to?
Construction complete.
Course approved.
Come on, come on, come on. You're building there. That's good. Sup, dudes? I don't think I made you. No, I did not.
System survey complete.
Okay, Steep Worlds. Give me another corvette. I need to keep building up the fleet. Huh, more pirates.
System survey complete.
Okay, another one and
construction complete.
I got other planets, that's why I'm not panicking. To keep the ship production up.
Construction complete.
Good. Come on. Keep at it. Go, 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 go. Okay, twice more before. Come on, I need that. And the balance is done. Good. Surface, already building, you're not building, so get to it. Alright, we're powering up properly now. Hopefully my cruiser doesn't decide to be a complete idiot and just charges in.
Construction complete.
So, how are your power level now? Technology level. Well, I'm going to do this with strength in numbers.
Complete.
Especially since you guys only have one planet?
Construction complete.
Huh. Interesting. Okay, good.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Yes.
Course approved.
Okay, construction ships. If they only have one planet, they can't have...
Give us gonna dis...
Construction complete.
Their technology level is superior, but that's not saying much, really.
Alert. Hostile fleet.
There we go.
Detected.
Where are you? You are...
Comlink active.
Civilian trades. Okay, 2,000. Oh, heck no.
Active.
I still need time to build. Then again, they are going to go up against... Let's see how they do. I need to see if I send a fleet just yet or not. Actually, there's no
firepower deserves a target.
Possibility.
Alert. Hostile fleet assets detected. System survey complete.
Active.
Yeah, these guys. Wait, there's more?
Comlink active.
No, they're just them. Okay. You. Get me a destroyer. Intriguing. Oh, it's the assault fleet. Great. Surface. Well, not gonna really matter now, is it? Still.
Course plotted.
They are going to suffer casualties. That's for sure.
Comlink active.
Alert. Station engaged.
So, how is this going? My missiles are going at it. Alright, one down. A lot more to go, but they don't have any missile tech, so... And my guys are going. So after my station is done with them, there's a possibility.
Alert. Spaceport engaged.
The spaceport in of itself is not going to win this, no way. But it might just take enough of them out so that the reinforcements can and take the rest out. That is if the spaceport doesn't survive, because remember, A, I got a cruiser, and B...
Alert, fleet unit offline. Alert, fleet unit offline.
Oh, that's just precious. What are you guys?
Construction complete.
Military solutionist, why are you... You're not awakened, are you? No, then why have you declared war on them?
Alert, spaceport deconstructed.
Dang it!
Comlink active.
It took damage, but not sure if it's enough.
Course plotted.
Well, they are getting their asses whooped, that's for sure. What happened? Uh-huh. Okay. On. Anyway.
Construction complete.
I'm getting my ass whooped. So get out.
Construction complete.
Comlink active.
All of you, get out!
System survey complete.
No biggie. That hurt. A lot. But it could be worse, A and B.
Comlink active.
There, what if we got out, so... That's not really a problem. And most of all... These guys of all people declared war on them. For some reason. Guess they didn't like them prodding around on their turf, I think.
Comlink active.
Yeah, go upgrade. Okay, you build the destroyers, you build a corvette. You, as soon as I can, build another corvette. Chain. And they're leaving. Or aren't they? Yeah, they're leaving. Okay. Yeah, they're just leaving. No idea what happened, but these guys declared war on them. And they're fracked. Because of it.
Planetary surface settlement established.
Nice. Research. Okay, you. You keep doing what you're doing, because you're doing it very well. So. Well, this was a quite interesting turn of events. This also shows I need more flexibility. What are you on my ships? I got a cruiser. Yet to fully develop. One large. Three. One large and one medium. And another large. That's a cruiser. However, the question is, do I put all missiles? Or do I add this guy? I mean, this guy is going to be an absolute beast. Three heavy missiles? Woo! Still. Still. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 3 here. Then more. 3, 3, 3, one more. Okay, 13. The rule of 13, is it? Interesting. Quite interesting indeed. So, how will I do this? Because these geometric shapes are quite interesting, but will I... Actually, it fits! It's a cruiser, and 13 is the unlucky name, so... The rule of... 13. Okay, let's see what's the problem. Not power, so... Can't design these ships well in your mind. Oh. Ah! What? Why not? No idea why. Okay, rule of 30. Why can't he?
Comlink active.
So we are upgrading, right?
Ship augmentations completed.
Okay, cool. Can I upgrade this thing now? Yes, I can. Also. Good. Now, do I start building cruisers? And let's see, what was the other best thing? Ancient cruiser, barrage bow. Huh, ancient cruiser, most definitively. So, you are going to use nothing but pulse weapons. for the up-close and brutal fighting. As far as power goes, not really. And done. Okay, you're on escort behavior. And a kitchen sink. No. Level 13. Point 2. Anyway, now these guys are doing that. Sure is better. Alright, who doesn't have a spaceport? You got destroyed. And they're at peace now. That's bad for me. So, how are your power level? Naval capacity is inferior, fleet power is equivalent. Did they actually fought? That's the question. And you get your spaceport back online. You're the one who was destroyed, right? And these guys just aren't evolving. Odd. So. Fascinating. Fascinating indeed.
Construction complete.
Okay, robot build speed's going up. That's good.
System survey complete.
And next one. That dudes! No idea who you are. But I'll destroy you on nonetheless.
Construction complete.
Alright, still 2 more months to go. So, the students are now recovering.
Technological acquisition successful.
Good. So, robot modding. Light carrier, cruiser, escort, body, body, blah. Okay, so did it change it and I didn't read the patch notes? Because light carrier, DG, body, body, blah, that's everything that the Mystic Quest and more adds. Maybe it's the mod? Oh, the another hive. That's bad. Oh, they were there. That's really bad. They really don't like us. That's really, really bad. They are orbiting a black hole. Did I tell them to do that? Okay, one more turn and I can upgrade it to build cruisers. But yes, I'm going to do it.
System survey complete.
Research? I know that's time that's being taken off.
System survey complete.
On that note, restoring missile gunship, how much? Go to map.
Course approved.
Research project, go, 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 go. And the other one, if I can get the Orion, go to.
Course approved.
It won't take a while, but sure will help, I guess, the assurance.
Course approved.
Oh. Fascinating, indeed. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Only in due time, I'm at war right now, so. Give me more destroyers. By the way, how much is it going to be? Ooh, 600. I can't afford that. Well, guess it's back to square one. It isn't until I get more minerals. Huh, quite a lot of rogues appeared over here. Interesting.
Comlink active.
Okay, you... Where is
construction
it?
Complete.
Okay, you.
Comlink active.
Go scout.
System survey complete.
If I can attack them, I will. But only if I can. By the way, why... Oh, right, build speed. Not costs, just speed. Okay, wait for
construction
it.
Construction complete.
Actually, edict list. Patrol drones, berserk projects. Correspondent size.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
That's another mod. It adds another tile. Safe transfer. Exterminatus, nope. This. And we have the Galactic Empire. That dude's about time he said hi. Planet. Yeah, this is what another part of the to mod, the auto build mod. Not the one that lets you set
construction complete.
The minerals threshold, just the other one. It allows me to specify the planet. And I'm going to do that to great, to use that to great effect. Also,
comlink active.
Construction complete.
Right. Carson, Premier Nambus, so body, body, blah. You. Ah. Okay, by the way, how long? 72 months, and you, 19 months. Good. I know I'm delaying the... Okay, time. I think they did fought them. They're relatively weakened. And we have a mini Atlantis over here. It is funny.
Course plotted.
On that note... Yo.
Comlink active.
Get the heck out!
All this firepower deserves a target.
So, I've a lot of minerals to collect. Not enough to build a cruiser, not even close. But 24 Dells and another corvette. And I'm just messing up forces. If I'm going to counterattack, I'm going to need quite a force to do it. Huh, that counts as a one
hostile
battle.
Fleet assets engage.
Pirate Paradise! Wait, a ring world? Where the heck is that?
Comlink active.
No, he can't be there.
Comlink active.
Okay. A galleon and Wuther Hulks. But look at the reward. Oh, look at the reward indeed. So Paris got hold of an ancient ring world. Oh my.
System survey complete.
I want that soon, but all in due time.
Course approved.
Also, can I afford you? Yes, yes I can, most definitively. Okay, let's see. You, new Corvette.
System survey complete.
Go.
Construction complete.
Active. All this firepower deserves a target.
Okay. Go, 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 go.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
I know I got a bigger fleet overall, but still not satisfied with the power level. Another cruiser would be nice, but they're just so expensive.
Construction complete.
So one cruiser, 5 destroyers, 12 corvettes. Unity focus buildings.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Okay, let's see. Dense jungle removal. Actually, the I don't need right now. Energy siphon, maybe. Yeah, this is another mod. It's expensive, but oh boy, look at that research. On that note, dense foliage not needed. Terraforming I don't need. Max influence, tab walkers. Yeah, let's just go with influence. On a related note, 19 and 66. Okay, they're doing this one first. Great. Well, do it. And make it snappy. Urion's going to be such a beast once I get it. Huh. Okay.
Course approved.
Now Corvette, as soon as that's done. Actually, you build it. And you build it. And next turn, no, not quite. Next turn, again, playing Total War.
Construction complete.
Intriguing.
Comlink active.
Okay, you guys march. Good. 2:30. I know I'm at war and all, but yes, there's a but.
Construction complete.
I want to see if I can take care of the drones.
Construction complete.
Is it crops? What? Locust attack. Biological pests. Well, I don't have farms, so I don't really care.
Comlink active.
Construction complete.
Should I? They're 32, and no, most definitely I should not. Fixing corvettes.
Comlink active.
Yo, go scout what do they have.
Construction complete.
All this firepower deserves a target.
In the meantime, give me another corvette. And that's all you're going to give me. Me for now, because the next thing I'm going to do is
construction complete.
Yeah. Nope. I'm going to upgrade the spaceports.
Technological acquisition successful.
Nice. So what next? Training center, research speed, gravity sensors, blended sensor range. Since research are not going to use it just yet, so... Yeah, design thing again. On no related note, I think I should have done this already. So, build. This
anomalous surface variable detected.
Research. This is part of the Unity Focus building for some reason. It mixed with the 40k system, with the 40k thing, magics. This is a hive city that turns the world into a hive world. This turns the world into a fortress world. This into a forge world, and into a shrine world. That's so on a grand one, but we're robots. We don't really care. Though those aren't the ones I want. Nope. So, okay. Spaceport, upgrade. Upgrade. Incredible indeed. Okay, more points for the Orions. Okay.
Comlink active.
Show me what I got. I should be able to take care of that.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Comlink active.
In theory. Oh, you didn't have it? Then upgrade it.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
I didn't want another science ship. Yet, anyway. Maybe misclick, I suppose. Don't need it yet. Build. Man, they really don't like each other. Light carriers.
Construction complete.
Oh yeah, I want that. And for some reason they're not attacking me. Odd.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
Well, my god, I'm going to show you the same courtesy. Any, did you notice just the creepy... Oh, after I take over the assurance. Idiot, I forgot to build armies! Okay, downgrade, hunter-killer army. Killer army. Well, about damn time. So... I guess they should never really recovered after the ancient ones kicked the crap out of them. Okay, time. You guys.
Comlink active.
All this firepower deserves a target.
As soon as you can, march.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research, come on. And you, hunter-kill army.
Comlink
and
active.
Do the thing.
Construction complete.
Okay, you're doing the thing.
Hostile orbital nexus engaged.
Orbital nexus. That's funny. Oh, they used missiles as well. Frack. Whoa.
System survey complete.
Why aren't my ships showing shields? I have shields. Oh, the carpet! You idiot! I'm gonna have to retreat. I never redesigned the Corvettes! Stupid. No wonder I lost that badly.
active.
Course plotted.
God. Well, we engage now.
Construction complete.
Oh, I got a new one. So, another one? Damn, I'm getting unlucky. Okay, the question is, do I got enough?
Comlink active.
Even with my weak Corvettes. Well, naked Corvettes,
construction
basically.
Complete.
Well, they're getting ass raped, so maybe? And our destroyers aren't facing any better. So, definite maybe. Okay, the one I need to take special care is the cruiser. As long as the cruiser survives, I don't mind sacrificing the rest. As far as Corvettes go, anyway. And so, all that's left is the destroyers. Come on, keep... Oh, right, most of them are going at... Good move, actually. While the cruiser is taking care of most of the destroyers. Good.
Course plotted.
I'm not actually that mad that I'm losing all these Corvettes. They were naked Corvettes, so I can easily rebuild them. Now that I think about it, the price must have increased, indeed, but not by that much.
Acquisition successful.
Okay, that's cool. So, terraforming again, not interested for now. Air capacity, naval capacity. Let's take care of the wife. Okay, these guys are dead. So, now all that's left.
Comlink active.
I lost the cruiser. Idiot, idiot, idiot! Well, I stopped paying attention. Guess that's what happens. And that's.
Comlink active.
Also a cruiser. Well, fortunately, my destroyers have a lot more firepower.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Research. Just kill it already! So, what's a cruiser? Well, guess I'll need another one. Okay, now I'm outnumbering them 2-1. Well, more than that, actually. And they don't have a spaceport. This battle costs a lot more than it should have, honestly.
Comlink active.
Okay, now, armies. Embark.
There they are. There
embark.
They are.
Embark.
There they are. There they are.
And you haven't...
There they are.
Yes, you have, actually. Not that. Hunter killer. Killer. Okay.
Comlink active.
Yeah, no pity nor mercy. So, how the surface? Getting absolutely wrecked. What am I facing? Oh, a science vessel. Two science vessels, actually. Get back to bombarding them. And the assurance surrender. Excellent. Okay. So, you're being processed for energy. Excellent. Greenhouse complex. Like, I need that. Anyway, time to start building pops as soon as I've got the money. But that is going to be for next time. Ooh la la, look at all those minerals. Anyway, people, hope you enjoyed this mess of an episode. Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and you know the drill. Next time, we're going to continue building. Oh! What am I?
Course approved.
Well, guess we know where we're going next time. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you around. Ta-ta!